telling you about in a match we've been waiting for, the World Tag Team Champion, Rick Steamboat and Jay Youngblood against Jack and Jerry Brisco. And the Briscoes, in their own right, champions. They've been world champions. As it's going to be Jerry Brisco now and Rick Steamboat as we start it off. And right here with me, David Crockett. And David, these two men were the closest of friends in the past. And in the past couple of weeks, things have sort of been building between these
two. That's correct. And you're going to see one whale of a wrestling match. Because you have four of the best right now.
All right, Jerry Brisco still in now with Steamboat. And a couple of times he's gone in. Looked like he was going to try to get that leg for that takedown. And each time Steamboat has been able to get away and get back. And as you say, David, I don't know what's been building. And I don't know what's been causing it. Paul Jones, I am certain. I'm sure the fans are too. Down goes Steamboat from a block. Then it was over the head goes Steamboat of Brisco.
Nice counters back and forth.
Beautiful counter there by Jerry Brisco with that hip toss. And Steamboat now is going to kick him off over in the corner. Here's Youngblood now back in after that tag. Jay Youngblood in for the first time here during the match right now. And Jerry Brisco goes over and makes the tag now to Jack Brisco. So we've got two fresh men in the ring right now. The World Tag Team Champions right here, fans.
That's right. Don't forget, a world champion.
That's right. And let's remember, too, that the Briscoes have been claiming it.
Almost had it.
I think rightfully so that they should be the number one contenders for those world titles. And here's this match right here on television.
That is correct. And there's a
good arm drag.
There's something going on besides wanting to be number one. The situation now between Steamboat, Youngblood, the Briscoes. Jack Brisco is very upset. There's been some name calling going on.
David, you know, several weeks ago, some of our fans will probably remember it too. The Briscoes, Jack and Jerry said that it was an accident, that they hurt Youngblood's knee, but they claimed it was an accident. And I think Youngblood and possibly Steamboat both felt like that may have been not an accident, that they may have done that on purpose. It was Steamboat's knee when Steamboat got his knee hurt several weeks ago, and that sort of started it, and that's the way it began to build. Youngblood right here now, still with the arm. This is Jerry Brisco, flat on the mat. You're looking at four of the finest in the world in that ring, fans, right here on television. And we're delighted to be able to be sending it your way.
Yes, right now, Jay has it. Good move. One thing you have to do now. You have to tie Jack and Jerry up. You've got to keep them down on that mat, because if you don't, you're in a whale of a lot of trouble. Look at
Jack.
He's
just about to turn him over, David.
Jack.
He's got him turned, and he's got those shoulders to the mat for a count of two before Jerry Brisco got his shoulder up.
Jack pacing up and down. He's just like a caged animal. He's ready. He wants to get in. But like you said, all right, Jay's got Jerry. He's got him down on that mat. He's got him where he wants it. Good move.
He got a knee. Okay. Got a knee up into the eyes, right across the eyes. Very slow getting up. Falls back into the corner now. And the Briscoes have made a tag. We're going to get a switch here. Youngblood's going to be caught in the rope.
All right.
There was a hard left hand, David.
That's
two of them
right
now by Jack Brisco.
Right at the knee.
Youngblood rolled right out from under it. And now Youngblood has gone to the knee. Watch this on the knee, David.
That's good. Now, good move. He drags him over. Holds him.
He's
going to
hold him for the knee.
Stay with the knee. Good teamwork.
And here comes Jerry Brisco in. He's hollering at the referee as they've got the foot in the leg and the knee again. They're working on that knee of Brisco's. That's what we mentioned earlier about Steamboat's knee.
That's
this payback time, David?
Could be. You just don't know.
Anything no way of knowing.
Anything can happen in this match when you have the talent.
No way of knowing what's in the minds now
of
Steamboat and Jay Youngblood, right. But he cut him off.
I made the tag. All right. Jerry comes in.
Good move by Jerry.
Right, Jerry goes right after him. He goes after the knee.
He's
going
after the knee and the leg now of Rick Steamboat. He reaches back. Cross faces him, David, to get out of it.
Now he goes behind. All right, so both men are up. You got to watch out. You got to hold him down. Forearm.
Let's go with a forearm. Steamboat down. The knee now across the throat as they're in the rope.
He's trying to get him straight. Referees.
Well, they're holding on to each other.
Yes.
No way.
Not letting go. Pulls at that arm.
David, it started out where we saw some tremendous wrestling and some great moves, and it's developed now almost into a brawl.
Yes, yes, it is.
Between these four.
Both teams
Youngblood
wrestling.
Into the air, missed that drop kick.
It's control. Who can control? Right now, both teams. And who's in condition? Because this match is going hard down on that
right
mat.
Now from Jack Brisco to Youngblood. He's got the leg hooked in a count of two. Almost, David. He almost had him right there. Fans, you're looking at the World Tag Team Champions. Rick Steamboat and Youngblood. And that's Youngblood high into the air off of that back toss now from Jack Brisco. The Briscoes, champions in their own rights, of course. Former world champions. And it looks like now Youngblood, he's hurt out in the center of the ring.
Goes down for that pin. Jay kicks out. He's a good man. Jerry should have tied him up. Tied him up tighter.
We got a count of two on him. He's got to give him another suplex if he can get him in a position for it. Youngblood right here fighting now, just about to reverse it.
I've got it. Backslide. Got him down to that mat.
Two with it, and here is Jerry Brisco now with a forearm again. All right, and that time Jerry Brisco just went over to the corner now and gave that forearm to Rick Steamboat, David, who was outside of the ring.
He's got him. Jack has got him. All right, legal blows, all these forearms. And I'll tell you what, that covers more surface. It's a harder, hardier body. Jack now takes him, whips him in across the road.
He was going to go with a back toss. Youngblood rolled him up.
Tag.
Look at him dive for that foot in that leg.
All right. This is teamwork. This is teamwork right now. And you're seeing two of the best teams anywhere.
The World Tag Team Champions, and of course right here, the challengers. He almost had him again for the count of two. Jerry Brisco's had him down for two now three or four times.
Jay's trying to tie him up. The mood of the match. Both teams are so psyched up.
Youngblood now being held in the corner. Jerry Brisco just holds him there for Jack. Jack is throwing, he's throwing left hand punches, David, before.
Jan Chop
makes the tag, grabs that leg, and he's going to hold on again.
There's Jerry, a forearm. Referee tells Jack to get out. Jerry, another forearm. Oh, no, did you see that?
Oh, and there it looked like the elbow got him right across the jaw. Now they both go as they collide out near the center of the ring. Hard off of the ropes comes Jerry Brisco right into Jay Youngblood. They're both down and both out.
Jay pacing up and down. Steamboat. He wants him to tag. Pacing.
Here goes Jerry, makes the tag. He's going to be able to cut him off.
The block. A block. The Andersons made that famous. They block a person off like that. Small package, rolls him over, down for the count.
Ooh, again a count of two, and again Youngblood just manages to kick out. He missed that tag, David. It was a swiping move into the corner.
Jack whips him over.
Again he kicks out at a count of two, and again we're going to have a tag and a switch.
Right, they've got to tie up more than just his arms. They've got to tie arms and legs up at the same time. Double! All right, come on, hey.
That's right, double teamed coming off of the rope for that flip, and again now here's Youngblood just managing to kick out in the nick of time.
All right, whips him across into the ropes again. Shot! Steamboat's ready. He's in. And he is definitely fired up.
Here's his top down from Rick Steamboat. Brisco staggering around the ring. Into the rope. Here's Jack in. He gets the chop.
Double
thrust now from Steamboat.
Throws Jack out of the ring. But Jay has him up. Picks Jerry up.
And he's got that leg again in that knee. Look at him go to work on the knee and the leg.
He's thinking of when his knee was hurt. And he's thinking for a
he was going to go with a figure four.
Jay quickly grabs him. Sets it up. Figure four on that leg again. The bad knee. Jay's going out. Wait a minute. Look at that.
And he's still got it locked in. Jay trying to get in. Here's the referee. Look at Jack Brisco.
Jack across the knee again.
And the referee said, ring the bell. Ring the bell. David.
Hey, Jerry, that was deliberate. That
Jerry had him in the figure four, and Brisco came in right, slammed down across it.
He took off across the ring, jumped, went on that rope, and
What a way and what a finish, man. And Jack Brisco.
I want to hear your world champions refer to me as Bald Eagle again.
Okay, you heard Jack Brisco, fans, as he went out. Here is Steamboat still down in the ring in tremendous pain.
Jack Brisco.
They,
all right,
they
let's
had
see,
him in the figure four. Watch it right here, David.
All right, there you see. James was trying to get Jerry off. Jack now, he's taking off. Watch, went across the rope, bounced off the rope. There he comes, high in the air.